Yes, you are really very special person.
Oh my god.
The biggest hospital. No, see that just
doctor, 64-year-old gorilla grew from woman's hair. The woman who was infected is stuck with a slicked back ponytail after spraying Gorilla Glue in her hair will be rocking a new thanks for to help of plastic surgery who was successfully removed to outside. TMZ reports Jessica Brown arrived in Los Angeles while in the state to meet with Dr. Michael O'Keefe. Who I refer to have here for free. According to the report, the procedure involving the use of medical grade glue removed his typical cost $20,050. A video by TMZ shared on Instagram early Tuesday show Dr. O'Bank separating the Gorilla Glue from Brown's hair. An exclusive video of Ginny PTMZ show Brown emotional reaction as she shot out of surgery and was able to run her fingers throughout her hair. According to TMZ, a report Gorilla Glue says we are glad that Miss Brown was able to be treated and we hope that she is doing well.
Yeah, but not for 6 weeks.
We didn't have to start from zero at least.
How do you feel now that this whole ordeal is basically over?